Classic. Yeah. No one for you but me, and I mean that. And I think about all the things we've been through, like arguing and fighting, for example. You know the love we have for each other, it tends to outweigh what we do to one another. You know my granddaddy used to always say, you know, he used to say it like this:
there will be ups and downs, smiles and frowns. Share with me fairy tales are make-believe.
There will be
ups and downs, smiles and frowns.
Share with me
fairy tales are make-believe.
There will be
ups and downs, smiles and frowns.
Share with me
fairy tales are make-believe.
What up, motherfuckers? It's Snoop Dogg. I'm trying to figure out how the fuck I'ma do, y'all. Hanging with my homie from the turf, that's young Q-Ball. Giving me the word on the streets, here's a scoop, y'all. The niggas from the east side are split up, and one of them tried to fuck your shit up. Nah, cuz, don't believe that. That's my nigga for life. I'm out with the bullshit, I'm in with the real shit. I'm at the church doing work, spitting game from the pulpit. Now that's the business, and God is my witness. LBC 213, hell yeah, we in this. It's so relentless, and all my dogs up against a life sentence. I love y'all like I love no bitch, and that's real shit on some crib shit, homie, dig this.
There will be ups and downs, smiles and frowns.
Share with me
fairy tales are make-believe.
There will be
ups and downs, smiles and frowns.
Share with me
fairy tales are make-believe.
I used to have a lot of brawls that I don't fool with. I used to have a lot of homeboys I ain't cool with. A lot of people that a nigga went to school with. Happy as hell to see the big dog doing it. Wouldn't none of them believe it though, that I would be bigger than Curtis Blow. I guess he was right, these are the breaks. Despite my mistakes and aches, I'm getting cake. To realize your faith through fate, cause we all gon' get that day. To see if our life was straight, and see if we'll be able to walk through them pearly gates. To see the man upstairs on some real talk, homie, I'm tired of being stuck here. If I could, I would fly to the moon. Y'all probably think I'm tripping off these mushrooms. I know.
There will be
there.